A pilot at this year's California Capital Airshow is proving that she can fly with the best of them despite a pretty unique challenge. KCR3's Brian Hickey joining us now live out at Mather Airport with her story. Good morning, Brian.
First thing you notice is her passion for flying, her wonderful smile, and the fact that she's out here this early in the morning with us smiling. But also, Jessica Cox is the first and only FAA-certified pilot certified to fly with only your feet.
That's correct. Yes, I fly with my right foot on the yoke, my left foot on the throttle.
You were born without arms.
That's correct, yes.
But that hasn't stopped you. I mean, I'm looking at your website. You are a black belt in Taekwondo. You play piano. She can put her contacts in.
Yes.
Which is a struggle for anybody at this hour of the day.
That's true, and that's why I have my glasses on.
So show us how you get in the airplane and fly. And I mean, this is it's just an incredible story, and it's one that you go around and motivate people telling.
I do, and the truth is anyone can fly if they really want to, if you have enough determination and persistence. And so this is a little 415C air coupe, thanks to Kim Blackseth. So I'm going to go ahead.
A little chilly out here. Everything's covered in dew this morning. But so a lot of pilots wonder, okay, what about the rudders?
And the air coupe does not have rudder pedals. There are rudders, but the rudders are actually interconnected with the ailerons. So there are no rudder pedals.
Okay, so now you're situated in the plane. Show us how you fly this. I mean, you've got to do throttle. You've got to do the yoke. You've got to do the radio. How do you do it all?
I have my right foot on the yoke, and I have my left foot up here on the throttle. And just by doing this, I actually use my left knee if I need to control the radio or any other controls. So I'll actually let go of the yoke with my right foot, use my left knee, and wrap it around. And then I'll have my right foot to control all the instruments if I need to.
Just amazing. And, I mean, what's next? Well, you've done Taekwondo, play the piano, I mean, fly a plane. I mean, what's next for Jessica Cox?
With aviation, I'm actually interested in becoming a sport pilot instructor and be able to share the same joy that other people have been able to share with me. So that's my goal with flying, is to become an instructor and eventually be teaching students how to fly just like I had my instructor teach me.
We're just so thrilled to have you here in Sacramento, and she'll be out here this weekend with her plane. You can come, say hi, take pictures, ask questions. And this is also the centennial of women in aviation, so it's such a great year for Jessica and all the other great women of aviation that are going to be out here celebrating 100 years here at the California Capital Air Show. A great show. We've got a lot of other great stuff coming up throughout the morning and tomorrow morning. You'll find out the outcome of my ride in an aerobatic plane. Back to you.
I was going to say, give us a little bit more, but I think you just did. For more information on the...
I didn't. I'll tell you that.
I know, and you showed up today. Well, let's just leave it at that.
Yeah.
All right. Let people enjoy their breakfast. Capital Air Show, although perhaps you did not. The Capital Air Show on tickets, directions, parking, and the schedule, all of it. You'll find it with a link at our website, kcra.com/morningnews.